On December 9th of 2019, Morgs and NASA will collab. Mom, get the credit card! I can't miss out on Morgs and NASA merch because, you know, this is definitely a legitimate collaboration. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another cringy video. Now, everybody's favorite YouTuber, Morgan Hudson, has decided to do a collaboration with no other than NASA. Because, you know, NASA just goes out of their way to collab with 18-year-old YouTubers. And, you know, I think this is fake. You might think this is fake, but Morgs made a tweet about this. For everyone wondering, yes, this is a fully legitimate collaboration between Challenge Yourself by Morgs and NASA. I never expected to be doing anything like this when I first dropped my merch. But now, 3 years and hundreds of thousands of sales later, it's a reality. That reminds me, guys, I'm going to be doing a collaboration with NASA. All you have to do is go to spritecranberry.net where you can buy the shirts. Don't actually go there. And also, you can use code JOEMAMA for 10% off of your purchase. The Morgs times NASA merch hasn't arrived from space yet, so we've had to delay it until 6 p.m. tomorrow. Dang it! Now I have to wait. I'm so frustrated. I really want to get the Morgs merch, but now I have to wait? Like, come on, man. Just another reminder, my shirts with NASA are going to be dropping soon, so that is wicked cool. And no, I don't actually sell merch. I just printed the shirt for myself. I think it looks pretty cool. Anyways, that's the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. I hope you're having a better day than I am. I'm just so mad that my favorite YouTuber, Morgan Hudson, his merch isn't gonna be selling. Do you like that sign? Like the video or I will eat you. Okay, I'll see you. Let's do a camera hit, because, like, I used to do those and I don't anymore.